I actually said that to myself. Hats off to this particular group of young men and young women who worked hard and earned the right to be called a championship band. As we got to the end of the season, and took first place in Idaho, the second place finish at Davis Cup, barely, and then the final results at BYU. Davis High School, blow your parents away.